It's at 4 to 6 p.m. Hope to see you there, Bulldogs.
Sixth grade activity night's on the 25th.
From 6 to 8 p.m. Hope to see you there.
Practice reports come out today. Make sure to check your grades.
Girls basketball at Glen Edwards at 4 to 6 p.m. on the 23rd. Hope to see you there.
I'm here with
Ben.
What grade are you in?
Seventh.
And we're doing the Flag to the World quiz. All right, so what flag is this?
Guatemala?
No, it's Panama. All right, and so what flag is this?
Haiti.
No, it was Saint Lucia. What flag is this?
Oh, easily. Thailand.
Yeah, like famous rockets. The rain? I don't even know how to. But you got 0 out of 3. Good job.
Right.
I'm Matthew. I'm here with
Josiah.
We're doing the Flags of the World quiz. What flag is this? Cuba? You're right. Oh. It's Cuba.
I'm so good.
Okay. Now, what is this? That one?
Yes.
Gahana? Or whatever it's called. No. Okay, next. What is this? Taylor?
Yeah.
You're right.
I'm here with
Matthew Crandall.
And we're going to be what grade?
A seventh grade.
And we're going to be doing Flags of the World trivia. So, first, what flag is this?
I want to say Botswana.
That is wrong. What flag is this?
That is Chad.
Did you get that correct? And what flag is this?
Spain.
Okay.
You are gonna turn out fine. Oh, you turn out fine. Fine. Oh, you turn out fine. But you gotta keep your head up. Oh, and you can let your head down. Hey, you gotta keep your head up. Your head down, hey. I know it's hard, know it's hard to remember sometimes, but you gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. I got my
group kindness challenges of 23rd to 27th. You can earn Bark Bucks. Do it!
Progress reports come out today. You better check your... Well, that's not the room.
I don't know.